Christ is the only savior to any man, whether Nebuchadnezzar or Pharaoh or Pilate or Judas. Without Christ, you are gone. You are gone forever. You can't beat him. You can't insult him, because a day has been saved. The day is going to judge the
saved. And I ask you a question. Christ is up to me again.
Also, try to burn a man.
Who's Akumu?
You see in the list of hellfire.
Huh?
See the list of hellfire. If you say in sin, you will end up in that burning hell. If you end up in sin, then you won't have a Christ. There is still be to your life. Yahweh, your Lord and Savior, you will perish.
Then when our ancestors no one Christ added them, and now they are there, where are they?
Ancestors again. How many years can have no one?
Some of them are 100 years.
100 years.
Yeah, some of them are 120
years. But righteousness has existed right from Eden.
Right from creation.
Yes.
No man was righteous.
100 years.
No man was righteous.
Abraham is righteous.
Abraham is not righteous.
Abraham is righteous.
Abraham is not righteous.
Job is righteous.
Job is not righteous.
Bible says he's most righteous in the generation.
Abraham
is the father of the faithful.
Abraham is not righteous. Prove to me. Go show me where the Bible says Abraham is righteous.
Abraham is righteous.
Abraham is not righteous. Moses is righteous.
Moses. Moses is righteous.
David righteous.
The meekest man.
David is righteous. David one.
Amen. The friend of
God. Okay. It's okay. Righteous.
Who is okay? It's okay. If okay, it's not born again, it's not righteous.
Okay, David is born again. David is born again.
He's a child of God.
Wait, David is born again.
He's a child of God.
Moses is born again.
Sweet psalmist of Israel.
Wait, Moses is born again.
The most meekest man on earth.
Abraham is God. Abraham can.
The father of the faith.
Then okay, it's not born again.
Okay, if he's not a child of God, he's a sinner.
Okay, okay, he's not a friend of God.
People have died without receiving Christ as Lord and personal Savior, he is in hellfire.
I mean, is Okeke a friend of God or not?
I don't even know who Okeke is.
Eh? But how do you know who Moses is?
Moses, I know him through the scripture.
Through the scripture?
Yes.
I don't know Okeke.
I don't know Okeke.
Now, who brought the scripture to us?
Who brought the scriptures
to us? Yes.
Bible said that.
No, not the Bible now. No. Don't quote for me Bible. That Bible, who brought it to us?
The Bible says.
Not the Bible said. Someone brought the Bible to us. Just like they brought Buddha. They gave Buddha to China. They gave Bible to Nigeria. They gave Quran to Muslim. My question is simple. Who brought the Bible that makes you to know Moses and Abraham, and you don't know? Okay.
Who brought Quran?
Huh? Britain and Portugal brought Quran. And Portugal brought Quran.
The apostle brought
Quran.
Kanka Abraham mata dere unu. Were okwu nwa nke mmadu mere ihe.